Hello everyone! 2022年も志望校合格の嬉しいお知らせが続々と届いています。インタートーマスは本質をついた独自メソッドで医学部を含む難関大にも通用する英語力を養成。英語を武器に志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。英語学習個別相談も受付中。詳しくは各スクールまで。 Go for it!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR2. Today, I have a text about student hunger. Take a listen. Rebecca was a graduate student at the School of Public Health at her university when an assignment required her to come up with a solution for a community nutrition problem. The exercise was intended to give students some practice doing professional tasks, including assessing people's needs and budgets. But after deciding to research nutrition on campus, Rebecca's project took a real-life turn when she discovered a growing, but it's still largely hidden, problem. Many students are eating non-nutritious foods because that's all they can afford. Others are eating little or nothing because they don't have enough money to buy food at all. Student hunger has for years been an increasingly troubling issue on college campuses across the US. Researchers continually release studies trying to appreciate its scope, including a comprehensive 2018 university survey, which reported that 36% of students at 66 surveyed universities and colleges didn't have enough to eat. Rebecca was alerted at her university's hunger problem when, during her initial research, she read her university's 2015 survey and found that 17.5% of undergraduates were food insecure, meaning that they worried about running out of food before they could afford more. 10% reported that they had run out of food at some point in the past 12 months. That's all for today. I'll see you in class. Bye bye.